The African Cup Trap 2019 holds for the first time in the capital city of Abuja, Nigeria, from 26th to 28th July 2019. The African Cup Track will help African cyclists score more points for international ranking and prepare them towards the All Africa Games, built for August 2019. 18 events will feature in this year's competition, with over 100 participants from more than 18 countries competing in the junior and elite male and female categories. Participants are expected to arrive in Abuja, Nigeria from 24th July, while departure has been set for July the 29th. Part of the program is a testimonial for former Italian cycling professionals, three-time world cycling champion Giorgia Brosini, former world champion Roberto Chiappa and Andrea Tonti. Well, there will be a show where young fashion designers will make presentations on the theme Sports and Fashion. African Cup Track 2019 in Abuja, Nigeria promises to be interesting, as it will be attended by the Confederation of African Cycling President Dr. Wagerl Azam and his deputy. Be part of it.